Last month, President Biden launched IPEF, which now includes the United States and 13 partners, which together represent 40% of global GDP. This robust group includes the 7 ASEAN members who are also in APEC. Together, we're working to establish a framework that will advance meaningful policy cooperation with the goal of shaping economies that are connected, resilient, clean, and fair.